clothes. Cause girls like you run around with guys like me till sundown. When I come through, I need a girl.
Hey, we on the flight and missed our first number. We on the second number.
Okay, y'all, this the airport fit. Period. I just got something on my pants. And I don't know.
Okay, so we missed our flight because somebody, people, you know. But we got moved to a different flight. And that one takes off at 8:30. And I'm hungry. So. Why they just changed the departure time to 7:40?
Please hold on. This train is departing.
Damn. That moves hard as hell. Okay, y'all. So, we finally here. And I'm so tired. It's so hot. Okay, y'all. So, we at Checkers and I got a bacon burger, but we not really doing nothing right now because Cam not here. And Cam gotta be here, y'all. Cam gotta be here. So we just gonna eat and chill until she get here. So right now we all just chilling. Yeah, y'all, but I'm loving, I'm giving my... Yeah, period, y'all. Don't play. Okay, y'all, so I'm at the hotel, and Cam's still not here, though, because her flight got delayed to, like, hours and hours, so my bitch not gonna be here till later, but, yeah.
Y'all, why is it
10
o'clock? Why is it 10 o'clock? It's 10 o'clock, and she just not getting
it,
but...
Okay, right here. Oh. But... Now
I stopped the bomb after they delayed my flight about 3 times. I stopped.
Yeah.
I was pissed off.
Damn.
They delayed my flight like 5 times. Look, Pete, I was supposed to leave at 9:40. I left at 1 o'clock.
Look how long that sounds. Oh, it's cold in here. Look at the little. You said what? I gotta pee.
Y'all, look!
Damn, we've been riding this
whole
for an hour.
I fell on the damn scooter and look at my fucking shoe. Well, I didn't fall, but I was trying to stop myself from falling off this damn scooter. And now there's blood everywhere.
Oh my gosh, y'all, look. Look how pretty.
In New York.
Damn! Y'all, let me stop before I fall. Look. It's so pretty. No, Cam, we not in New York.
Y'all, we gotta go to the store and get soap and all of that and some... You need a razor? Okay. And then I need some other stuff to heal my foot because I didn't cut my toe open.
Y'all, so we downtown. Look how pretty it is. Look how pretty. Isn't it so pretty? It's more, but I'm gonna have to show y'all when we see it. But it's so pretty. Still got on same outfit because, you know... I ain't feel like changing, right, Cam?
Oh, I felt like changing.
Oh, she felt like changing. I didn't feel like changing.
I was sweat.
Look at my rings.
Oh my gosh, YouTube. I'm tired. Look at Cam. Why she just...
No.
I'm so tired. And it's time for us to get up and get dressed because we out of town, but we still... I'm still waking up at 2 o'clock. So... Yeah, it's time to get up. I don't know what I'm gonna wear today. I don't even know exactly what we doing. Let me shut this. When I do my dance, money, they won't dance. JT, I ain't playing. Look, I don't want your man. Y'all, go follow me on TikTok. That's what y'all need to do.
No.
That's what y'all need to do.
$5.
That's what.
Fine now. I ain't working on no rap ass, cap ass.
Battery in the back, hey, go! Yeah!
We don't.
Oh my gosh, look
I'm
at all you guys.
See, should I wear this?
ass. I don't know, y'all. Because I just don't know. I got other outfits, but I don't have all my shorts. Like, y'all see how the sheen packaging. But I got this shirt. This is a cute shirt. Well, it's not really a shirt. It's a sports bra. But it's going to be a shirt today. And I could wear this with the, or I could wear this little pink top. But I had pink on yesterday. I kind of don't want to wear pink again. Y'all, I don't know. I don't know. I got these little cute shirts too. Now I got some other little stuff in here. I got this. I don't want to wear that. I need to go buy some more shorts. I got some swim stuff, but I don't think I'm gonna get in like that today. Maybe tomorrow. I don't know what to wear, y'all. Oh, I got this. This little pink outfit and this top tie up. I'm kind of liking this. I'm just a little fat, but at the end of the day, you know it's a bad bitch. It's a bad bitch. So who gives a fuck? Who gives a fuck?
I'm ashy as fuck.
I know. Me too. I don't know what shoes I would even wear with these. My sister told me to wear my Crocs. What shoes you wearing? Crocs?
I'm not
here. Because I wear my Crocs if you wear your Crocs. I got my purple Crocs. My purple Crocs. If I just had a purple purse. Okay, y'all, I decided to wear this because, like, we're going to the beach tomorrow, too. So, I'm going to just wear my swimsuit tomorrow. And I'm going to just wear this today. And I think I'm going to wear my Crocs with Cam because I'm going to wear my Crocs with Cam because I fucking want to. But I don't know how I'm feeling about Crocs anymore because they got so much space in them. And I don't really like that. But they fit. They just got too much space in them. I like the fur ones because the fur just... Oh, it's a bad bitch! Okay, y'all. So, right now we finna smoke. And I already took two shots. Kim took two shots. And y'all know the vibe. Look at our outfits. It gave
very much clean skin.
It gave very much body positive. Right. Mm-hmm. Period. You see how they trying to hate on you on TikTok? Like skinny girls? Yes! Like, y'all better get the fuck
back. We on the way to the beach with our margarita. Look how he made our margarita, y'all. It's watery as hell.
But, yeah. Y'all, they are so friendly out here. Like, it's so sweet, though. Like, they'll stop us and be like, y'all are so gorgeous. Like, and it's just so cute. Y'all, so we walking to the other end of the beach because it was jumping down there. So we're gonna walk. My Crocs definitely have sand all in them. But I can just, you know, clean that off.
They playing football.
Let's tackle their ass.
No.
Y'all,
no.
We at the beach. Serious.
Don't play with us. Cause y'all, the sand all in my shoe. And y'all know how I hurt my toe, so I can't really have my toes out. So I'm kind of sad because my shoe, I don't want the water to take my shoe, but I need to clean my shoe. So I got to clean my shoe.
It's just in the sand.
Huh? Y'all, so we finna smoke. I got me a popsicle. It's strawberry. And so they rolling, we finna smoke. We went to the beach, as y'all saw. We gotta go to the mall. I need some more shorts. Because when my mama had packed my bag, she took most of my clothes out there. Like, I guess she was like, you only need four outfits because you only going for 4 days. So that's what she did. She took all the other shorts out. And so now I'm missing like four pairs of shorts.
We get something to drink because we thirsty. Cam got blue braids, period.
Lashes by my sister. Braids by 10. You cuffed that all in my face.
But yeah. Oh.
I don't
your heart's on fire, cause you are alive.
Okay, y'all, they found somewhere to eat. We eating at some restaurant. I got shrimp Alfredo. Kimmy, what you get?
I got a burger.
You got a burger? Not a burger, a regular burger.
She
got a regular smegula burger. And I got chicken or shrimp Alfredo. And they only got water, y'all. They trying to turn down my drunkenness is what they doing. Cause what?
That's so pretty.
You need to tell your mama you watching my YouTube or just don't say nothing about me cussing, cause.
Shut the fuck up.
Shut the fuck up. Yeah, bitch.
Okay, come on, we're doing it.
I look so fucking dark in this camera.
I can cuss on her?
Yeah, you can cuss on her.
Okay.
I changed my shit for
I look dark as fuck.
I changed my shit and said that I'm that it's for kids 18 or older.
Hey. Hey Nala YouTube. I don't know what she doing. She just handed me the phone. Body yada yada yada. I don't know what she handed me this phone. I can't even flip the camera. Hold on.
It's in Miami and I came. Go. Go. Okay, y'all, what is we doing today? What's going on? Yeah, go ahead. Okay. Oh, do they open?
I don't think so. I think that they don't open for that reason.
Oh, so people can't jump out of
them? So people can't.
Kill yourself in Miami?
Yeah.
That trees are so pretty, though. That's where we was yesterday when I hurt my foot.
When she cracked her toe open.
On me, y'all cracking my toe open.
It's like a city train.
Y'all look. They got some nice cars out here though. Like every car I be seeing is like a Mercedes or something like that. Like they real nice. There's something sticky on my phone. All right, Penny. I don't even know where we going. We just walking.
You good?
We just walking. I really want some food. And then we need to walk to the food.
That's why
I'm
trying to guide us.
Huh?
That's why I'm trying to guide us.
I think we walk like that, right? So just go down until we see all the main road. Yeah, y'all. Because this Checkers, y'all, I'm telling you, them french fries was so good. They look like they burnt and they look like you're not going to like them. Oh, I ate it. It was so good. Just need some ketchup.
Kitchen.
Huh? They burgers good? Yeah, I got a regular burger, just added bacon, no tomatoes, and no onions. It was good. Okay, y'all, so we finna go to the mall. Me and Kim is drunk. We drunk. We drunk, y'all. I'm not even gonna lie. So I'm a dog, yeah. I'm looking for a swimsuit at the
song
mall, but I'm too drunk. I don't even know what's going on. We took too many shots. How many shots did we take? How many shots did we take? Come on.
I don't know.
How many, y'all, we took too many shots. I think we took like somewhere between 5 and 7. That's how many shots we took.
Y'all, so we in the Uber and we going to the mall.
We going to Dolphin Mall. We're going to talk about something. He think dolphins are in the water when we get there, but I don't think that.
Yeah. But we completely fucked up. I'm glad we got an Uber instead of driving.
Come here, give me your ear.
Okay, I'm coming. Your lips turned off? You want some lip gloss?
Nah. I wiped it off when I had thought I was going to
come out of here.
Yeah.
They do got
every mall.
Exactly. So why is this one called Dolphin? It ain't on Dolphin Ave.
Maybe it's on Dolphin Alley.
What's that place called?
Avenue.
Avenue, yeah.
Dolphin Avenue. It's not on Dolphin Avenue.
How you know?
Because I'm the one who put the GPS in.
He don't know shit, y'all.
Okay.
I'm fucked up.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Y'all didn't get to see. I still.
Okay, I'll send you a few clips to yourself.
Thank you. stomach is still a little wheezy. But I'm sorry I didn't get to see today. I was so drunk. And I didn't even get to record. We didn't even do nothing. We went to the mall drunk, and y'all saw that.
We went to outside of the mall.
Yeah, we went outside of the mall, and I just threw up, and so we went back to the hotel, and now we're just not leaving. We're going to the beach.
Y'all, so we came to the beach again. On some seafood. You want some seafood?
Yeah, dude.
Let's find some food.
Let's ask somebody. Do I need to ask somebody?
Yeah.
Where's seafood at?
Cam wants seafood. Y'all, my stomach is still kind of weak. I still feel kind of iffy. My stomach is hurting.
Y'all, my nose ring came out. What the fuck? And my nail broke. What do I do about my nose?
Y'all, look at the dog.
Oh, he's so happy.
Oh my God. Look at his coconut, y'all. Look at his coconut.
Tell him to go
eat,
go
eat. Oh my gosh, y'all. And my, y'all, look, now I gotta walk around with this big one and this small one. I mean, it's better than it, because if it closes, I'm not going to get it repaired. Just don't look into my nose like that.
Big ass ring. I'm like, why this bitch got a ring in
her?
Oh.
I'm dead.
Yeah.
No, when I love piercings.
Oh,
I love piercings.
I got
too.
Like 17 piercings. I love them.
That's how many I have.
I love them.
17?
Yeah.
Where's the other 15?
Don't worry about it.
Oh!
Nah, for real. I don't mind piercings. A tattoo where I'm like...
I feel like a piercing hurts more than a tattoo.
Does it?
I cried my eyes.
Yeah, she cried her eyes.
Oh, not for me. My piercing... No, it was like...
Blue. Oh, I hate needles.
This one, my nose was like nothing. Nothing.
Yeah, I don't like needles.
Nipples, nothing.
Yeah, mine never hurt.
Didn't hurt.
She
my
only,
nipples done.
This is my only piercing. No,
she
cried. My ears.
I mean, she literally. I had to hold her down. She cried her eyes out. I forced her to get that too.
She forced me to get my tattoos and all.
Yeah, same. Fucking same. My cousin. She's like, "Where in Miami are you getting it done?" I'm like,
"Buggy." Your heart's on fire. Yo. Cause you are a liar.
Yes. What? Are you serious?
And it also says
howdy. Oh my God. His homie is getting a cowboy hat on his ass. It says howdy.
Yeah.
I'm dead.
I got one.
Am I supposed to be dancing right now?
Yeah. What's your hat on?
Yeah.
Go.
Yeah, you definitely need it. Go. You're
going to
be all over you.
Of course.
You got some good ideas.
Make sure we there.
Yeah.
I want to.
You guys can hang out anytime. Like 30
years.
Huh?
Shit like that.
He's so cool.
30, 40 years.
True.
Can you hold my purse? Friend, what are we going to get under these? You don't have it.
Maybe.
Brandon,
he's
talking about
LeBrandon,
his brother.
Hey, how you doing?
He has no sense of humor. Like,
if somebody came up to you and did like this, would you do it back?
Of course. Exactly. He's about to have fun.
I'll be like, wow.
Every time someone came up and did that, and then he gave me a finger, I'd be on his side.
You always gotta be on his side.
Yeah, he's cool.
He hasn't even heard. We ain't even talking to you. Well, you're supposed to be on our side.
You guys are cool. If you guys are gonna fight, I'll get in a fight.
Oh, okay. I'm loving it.
That's good.
I love it.
Hey, McDonald's. That's funny. Wait, you wanna see it?
Oh, yeah.
I'm sorry.
You're funny.
No, that's not
funny. You get shit on
this. That would be a shitty tattoo. I mean, hey.
I'm fucking
hey,
dead.
Yo, hey, yo. One of these. Hey.
Bro.
Nathan's fucking coconut.
Thank you.
I freaking got it for you with my blood.
Look at that.
She's so beautiful.
Oh my god.
Oh, thanks.
Oh my god.
You should see the other post.
Yes.
There's two on this
show
other
me,
page.
Show me, no, no, show no. me, show me. You are so beautiful.
Thank you. Oh, hi, YouTube.
I'm going to put more on there.
Thank you. Yeah, just because
I said. What am I going to do? Look at two posts?
I got it on archive.
No, yeah, she took them out. She posts them and then deletes them later.
So we're gonna start.
Oh, it's
going
a video.
To,
yeah.
Yeah, that's what we're gonna do.
Yeah, of course, of course.
So we're gonna start going on trips, and we're gonna get in a bus, and
we're gonna take over the unit.
Yes. So
be the best.
Yeah. Best ever.
Period.
Yeah. Period.
I'm like, we're hanging out. We're talking.
Nope.
Are you guys trying to get a tattoo?
No. My nose ring can't fill out, so I was trying to get a new one, but they wouldn't sell it to me, so I just put my earring in there.
We can break their windows with this group.
I feel like I look like too much of a doofus if I got a nose tattoo. Or a nose ring, sorry.
Why?
You have
the right nose for it.
You have, like, it's like the perfect indent for it.
If mine were serious, it would be.
Yeah.
Okay.
Even if you
can try it out, have similar nose. So y'all, we came to the strip club. Cause y'all know. I was irritated this morning because we had left a little later than I said, and I was just irritated. Now I'm thirsty, but we here and we're on the way home. And overall, the trip was great. The trip was fun. We didn't really have no downside besides us missing our flight on the way here, but I loved it. I had way too much fun. And yeah, so I definitely will be coming back. I could see myself living in Miami, definitely. The only thing is, I have to learn more Spanish. Like, everybody spoke Spanish. Because, you know, we right by Cuba and stuff. And, yeah. I feel like my tongue ring ripped. But, yeah. So, my nail and my nose. My nose is kind of irritated right now. Because I had put an earring in it so it wouldn't close. But then the earring was annoying it, so I took it out. I'm gonna just wait till we get back to Dallas and shit to change it. My hair look a hot ass mess, but I don't care. Yeah.